This female patient presented with acute pain pelvis with serious condition. Her pregnancy test was positive. During the scan, the uterus is empty. Endometrium shows mild fluid, no gestation sac seen in it. Adenexa shows echogenic nodule in left adenexa. There are multiple hyperquake clots in adenexa and free peritoneal fluid. Fluid contains fine debris and extending up to peripatic area. This is a case of ruptured ectopic pregnancy. This scan is done with transabdominal approach, and you can see this is confident diagnosis made with transabdominal approach. TVS is not needed, and after surgery ectopic was confirmed. Now, an important question: when the TVS is needed? There is no preset rules for this. Many of the cases give good diagnosis with abdominal approach. Only a radiologist can decide during the scan. In many of the cases, transabdominal scan gives very good diagnosis, and there is no need for TVS.